hand down there. Just kind of work. Fingers in there. You can grab. You got a good grip, you can do it that way. Or you can even grab one end and shake it like that. Whatever you feel comfortable with.
Woo!
Look at that. Fireworks, folks.
There's some kind of void on the other side where that Romex is going in. So we're going to go over there and look at that.
I'm right here.
Look, there's Michelle. Hey, Michelle.
Hey, okay, that's in my kitchen.
Look at that one. That one too. That's a boy bee. That's a boy bee. He caught a drone, okay? I'm going to help him. You know when he hatches out, he's going to look at you and think, Mom.
Hey, Mommy.
That's it. So you're going to have to take care of him for the rest of his life. Can you do that for 3 months?
Okay.
You going to take care of him for 3 months?
Truly, it's amazing. It's a beautiful sight to see. But it's also nerve-wracking to know all of this is living inside of the home right next door.
I caught him. She come running right there to get in that hole. You did not say that.
She's coming your way. She's coming your way.
I said, there she is. She's going in the hole.
Woohoo! I found another one.
Okay, if you want to say that to make yourself feel good, go ahead. No. If he found the queen.
You know she was on that side. She ran my way. So there she is. She's running your way. She's running your way.
I told you she was in that pile of bees right there.
Running your way. I had you ready. I had you back. Come on. Team.
Who put the cage on?
You did.
Okay.
Good job. Good job.
Yappy doesn't know it yet, but I caught her, okay? She's right in there. What we're going to do, I'm going to put her on the shelf over here. I'm gonna let him pull all the comb out and vacuum the bees. Okay? I'm gonna milk this for all it's worth. We're gonna have some fun with this, folks. We're gonna have fun with the yappy. He doesn't know it, but I got the queen. She's right there.
What is this?
Huh?
What is this?
Queen catcher. Who's that?
Who's that? The fuck queen?
Tell me no! What?
What you got?
She was outside, didn't she?
Oh man, I've been playing with these bees all this time and you got the queen out there, weren't you?
I've been sitting out in the trailer the whole while, you dummy.
So I've been doing all this work and now you see
Well, yeah.
You know what that means? It means we done. If I ain't move up, let's go get some.
No, food. That means you buying me lunch because I found your queen. Dude, that's a shame.
Man.
Yeah, I don't know about them.
To the next one.
Who is that?
Bye-bye.
Who are all them people?
Bye-bye, Vociferous.
Ah, crap, don't touch it.
Say goodbye. Say goodbye, Vociferous.
Why do we keep talking
come
to your building?
Come on.
Why are you keeping talking to the building?
Say goodbye.
Okay, goodbye, building. I don't understand what you're doing.
Well, a few armadillos, we call it back there.
Well, we're going to try not to get eaten by the alligators and go catch us a mess of bullfrogs. So we're going to bring y'all along and hope y'all enjoy the ride.
Because I sure will.
Beekeeper of the swamp, folks. And we're going out in the swamp.
That's it. He's in my territory now.
Oh.
He's not in the Iron Jungle City. He's in my territory.
I got to be nice to him who tried to push me overboard like he did another time.
I'm not saying nothing.
Try to feed me to the alligators. You know you pulled the plug on purpose with Comic-Con.
Them alligators wouldn't eat you. You're a city dude.
Why wouldn't they eat me?
Because you're from the city.
Okay. Good. I got nothing to worry about then. Good. Let's do it.
Get out of here.